Welcome to the Melbourne Theatre Company headquarters in South Bank. We're smack bang in the middle of the arts precinct here, about 5 minutes walk from our friends at the Malthouse, and about 10 minutes walk from the theatres that we work in the South Bank Theatre and in the Arts Centre. We've been in this building since about 2009, so let's go and have a look at a bit of it. Often when we're working on something that's musical, you'll get this great experience of actors playing some pianos, rehearsing songs in the corridor. We're not actually rehearsing with nudity, but some shows do have nudity. Unfortunately, we don't. The reason these rooms are as large as they are is so that they can fit the footprint of any of the stages that we work on. That footprint needs to be about 14 metres wide, which is the widest stage that we work on. So we might go for a bit of a walk now out to the workshop. There is scenic art, there is construction, there is props. These guys are magicians at making something look like something else. The prop store, this has pretty much every prop we've ever used for every show in 60 years, so it's as eclectic and weird as you would expect it to be. It's a sort of Flintstonian leg of lamb. Wig work. Another great thing about working at the MTC is if you forget your jacket for an opening night, you can always come down to costume and grab one. This dog here, Tony, belongs to the designer Dale Ferguson. Tony's made his way through rehearsals of The Crucible, and he also turned up in a video for The Speechmaker. This building was built to expand. At some point, hopefully, we'll be able to put a rehearsal room on the roof or maybe even a rooftop bar. But for the moment, it's a staircase that leads to nowhere, which is probably a pretty good place to finish. So thanks for coming on the tour, and hopefully we'll see you at the theatre soon.